So we're about to surprise the Coven, the three witches from the School for Good and Evil. They don't know I'm sitting here, and I'm going to meet them for the very first time. So watch out.
Hi.
Hello.
Oh my God, it's so good to
meet you guys.
Hey.
I've only seen pictures. This is the greatest moment of my life.
Hey.
No, this is the greatest moment of my life.
Oh yeah. My God. So I'm super excited to be here with you guys. This is like my dream because out of all the characters, I think, in the School for Good and Evil series, the fans and the readers sort of all around the world are the most possessive and in love with the Coven.
Well, no pressure.
So when was the first time you actually like laid eyes on each other?
Once we came here, we were all out in the little green area out in front of the hotel. Mm. I saw you guys and I fell in love.
I fell in love with you too.
It was instant. So when you read The School for Good and Evil on the page and you read the witches, could you feel yourselves in the characters?
Yes.
100%.
Yeah.
Hester has a very, very specific kind of energy, which made it hard for us to find the Hester.
You got her, though. You got
her. I know we got her. When you read her, were you like, oh, this is it? This is me?
I think it took me a little moment to sort of tap into that part of me that was there bubbling underneath. Mm. I just had to access it.
I remember the first time they sent me some shots of, I think it was just you alone. It was in your camera test and your makeup test. And they just sent they didn't even send me video. They were just sending pictures. And I was like, I'm scared.
Okay.
What happens when you turn into Hester? Do you have to flick a switch, or is there some, like, do you feel like something come over you?
That camera test was actually really helpful because I like working with movement, and I felt like this job, compared to anything I've done before, was a really good chance to kind of work with physicality.
Mm-hmm.
So doing that camera test and just like walking down the corridor and walking around the classroom was so helpful. She's all there, you know, and as soon as you put on the costume, you're sort of there anyway, 90% there.
Okay, then how about you and Dot? Because Dot really is a specific character.
She is.
Yeah, so how did you feel about reading her on the page and how you related to her?
The thing that I related to most about Dot is like how mischievous she is. Like with the girls, these guys are evil just because they're evil.
Mm.
The Dot's got some, she's got a bit of evil, but she borders on the line, doesn't she?
Mm-hmm.
And I think like her evilness comes from a place of like mischief. She does everything because it's fun. So especially like being with the girls on set, like we are a little witch pack.
We're the Coven.
We're the Coven.
We're the Coven.
Yeah. And I think she's a follower.
Yeah.
Of these guys. She's a follower. But everything she says is right. She's pretty smart. I know she comes across daft, but she's pretty smart.
And then Anadol.
I think to get into the mind of Anadol, I had to see the rats because they're her babies. At first, when I met the rats, I was really kind of nervous about it. I was like, oh, I don't know if I can do this. I hope I'm not allergic. And then I naturally just have this bond where I rock them, like mom does to their baby.
Yeah.
So I was just like, oh my God, I have really turned into Anadol.
It's like no feelings, no nothing, except when she has her rats. Then you see like,
yeah.
The love inside her, you know?
And I think also when she's with the girls, it's like, ha, everything's funny. But then when she's with other people, it's like, don't talk to me unless you have something valuable to say, because you're irrelevant to me.
That's it. What clicked it for you in your specific costume and hair? Was like, did one of you feel like it was a costume? One of you feel like it was the hair? When did, what physically attracted you to the character on set?
I think it's when we're together.
Mm.
It's not more, because when you're in costume, you can be in costume in your trailer or you have your hair and makeup done in your trailer, but you're just there and you're like, this is just another day in the office, boys.
Yeah.
But then when you're on set, I've got my big rat.
Yeah.
I've got my chocolate.
You've got your dagger, you've got your demon on your neck. Yeah. And then it's like, it's almost like we look at each other and we go,
here we are.
We
here
have
we are.
Each other on.
Yeah.
So Hester's famous for her tattoo,
yes.
Her very scary tattoo. So what can people expect?
Better than you can ever imagine. Mm. I was so impressed with the designs of it. They got a tattoo artist to design it, and it's just so cool. And it's a lot bigger than I expected.
So thank you so much for sitting down. You guys are the perfect couple. I mean, we literally searched the world for the right trio. And I just want to say that everyone around the world is going to be incredibly excited to see you in action. And that was so good to meet
so
you.
So good to meet you.
And I cannot wait for everyone to see you guys in action.
Aww.
All right, I'll see you guys soon.